Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Riding Along with Dan. How's everybody doing today? It's Thursday. And actually, I'm at my last stop right now. And it's flurrying. What is it? Well, it's warm enough that it's not going to do anything. It's 43 degrees, truck is telling me. 43 degrees, and we got flurries. So hopefully it's not going to amount to anything. I don't think it will. It's too warm out, thank God. So yeah, we're all gone. This is my second load Thursday. And right now we're just going back to the yard. I got to dump it out. And again, I got to clean out my body. I like to clean it out at least 3 times a week, so I'm on top of it. So it stays, nice and clean back there. I don't have to worry about it building up and then it being a pain in the ass to clean it out later on. So, yeah, I like to keep it clean. It makes it easier on everybody, even the mechanics, if they got to go back there and do some work or replace a hose or whatever it is. At least they know it's clean and they have no worries. So we're just gonna pull on the scale. We're gonna see that's Guali. That's Guali. Like the floor is pretty clean, huh? Not too much garbage. No más basura. There's our new Caterpillar machine. garbage. Looks like all the trailers. I ain't got a little bit, but the problem is you don't have a lot of weight on the floor. So this should help them out a little bit. Thank you. so now that we're back at the yard, and I just stopped down and just got to close down the tailgate, make sure that's locked in. I pushed the blade all the way back, and now what I have to do is I gotta put my stuff up, open the slop door, I already did it, and then I gotta shut off the truck, take the key out of the ignition, and go in the body and clean the body. So it's been a pleasure, guys. Thank you for tuning in to Riding Along with Dan. I really appreciate that. And I'll be back again tomorrow with some more videos. Tomorrow is Friday. So I'll see you then, okay? And again, I want to thank everybody, new and old, for, you know, liking and subscribing my channel. I really do appreciate that. And I will keep the videos coming. I know I'm big on safety videos. I know I'm doing things the way I do it. That's how I learned that if I could help somebody or teach somebody the right, safe way to do it, that's what I'm here to do. So I'll catch you later, guys. See you tomorrow. So be good, be careful, and be safe out there, guys, okay? And I'll catch you later. Peace out.